Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome back to another juicy royal installment. You're with me, Sheldon Moon, and today's top story. Meghan Markle return. Could Meghan and Prince Harry return to the UK for next royal wedding? Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have stepped back from royal duties in March 2020. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have since moved to Los Angeles with son Archie, but said they would be splitting their time between the US and the UK. When will Meghan Markle and Prince Harry return to the UK? Like many people around the world, the coronavirus pandemic has prevented them from travelling. However, a recent announcement within royal circles may see them plan a return to the UK in the near future. Lady Amelia Spencer, first cousin of Prince William and Prince Harry, has become engaged to her long-term boyfriend. The brothers are said to be close to the family of their late mother, Princess Diana. Lady Amelia is the daughter of Charles Spencer, who confirmed the engagement on Twitter this week. Although no date has been set for their upcoming wedding, Meghan and Harry could return for the occasion. In 2018, the Spencers were invited to the wedding of Prince Harry and Meghan. The family were also present when Prince William and Kate Middleton got married in 2011. Diana's siblings were notably included in baby Archie's birth announcement in May 2019. While fans wait patiently for Harry and Meghan to announce a return to the UK, one royal expert says the prince would be crazy not to come back. In an interview with The Telegraph, former Vanity Fair editor Graydon Carter said, "British people are clearly just saddened that the star in their eyes, and I mean Harry, not Meghan, has left the country and gone on his own way. It doesn't make sense to a lot of them." Asked if he thinks Harry would return to live in the UK, he added, "He'd be crazy not to. Los Angeles is not a place for people who don't have a part in the professional firmament. Meghan was on a middle TV show that a lot of people didn't see. And as for Harry being a soldier and liking football, are just not suitable talents out there." Yeah, there's a lot of truth in that article, ain't there? Alright guys, very interesting stuff. Maybe our prince will be hitting the UK sooner than we think. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for your ongoing support. Please don't leave before liking, giving us a comment, and subscribing to our channel. Don't forget, with new videos daily, I'll see you tomorrow with more royal news. Goodbye for now.